Assalamu alaikum. In this video, you will learn how to simulate a case when air flow through a scarce cylinder. I make this video in parts to explain everything in detail. In this video, we will only learn how to create geometry. In next video, I will tell you how to create a mesh. In this way, I will tell you everything that how we can simulate a case when air flow through a scarce cylinder. First of all, open workbench and open full flow fluent. Change the analysis type 2D and open spaceclaim. You have to create geometry in XY plane. If you use that plane, then mesh modeler will not accept. Let's click on I to make orthogonal view 90 degrees. Change the unit into meter. Select the rectangle command and draw a square of required dimensions. Now you have to create a domain in which you want to steady the fluid. The distance of domain from the inlet to the scarce cylinder should be 15W, means 15 times of the scarce cylinder. And the distance from the upper and lower domain valve should also be 15W from the scarce cylinder. And the distance from the scarce cylinder to the outlet should be 45W. After measuring the distance with the help of line, we have to draw domain with the help of rectangle command. The outer rectangle is our domain. You can call it as a contour in which we state your fluid properties. Now we will delete the lines which we use for measurements. We will study the fluid properties. When air interacts with a scale cylinder within this contour or domain. We will study the effect of scale cylinder on air within this contour. Now we have to divide this domain into subdomain to make mesh according to our requirement and to save our time. Or you can say that you can make structure mesh by dividing domain into subdomain. These small scale box are subdomains. After completing the subdomain part, you have to apply split and fillet command to complete the geometry. Just follow all these steps. In next part of this video, I will tell you how to create mesh for this geometry. That mesh will be called structured mesh. It will be better to delete the sphere. At the end, you have to update the geometry. And thanks for watching the video.